some of the hardest years of the 20s. I don't know who set the standard that that's supposed to be the most fun.
Amber Heard turns 30 next month, and she tells ET why she's ready for the milestone.
It's a big year. It's an exciting year.
It's great. I'm really excited to be 30. I think I've lived enough life in my 20s. I'm looking forward to this new kind of chapter, if you want to look at it that way. I'm excited to be, you know, even more of a woman. That's what it feels like.
The actress wed Johnny Depp just over a year ago, but the couple keeps their relationship as private as possible.
I don't have social media, but I understand a lot of people do and why they would. You know, a lot of people find ways to do it for good and to control the representations of themselves, which I think actors typically, or celebrities typically, have not had control over.
Amber's Adderall Diaries co-star James Franco agrees.
Well, I think you become incredibly conscious of preserving your privacy as soon as people start wanting to know everything about you.
What do we get right, and what's the biggest misconception about you?
I don't know. I don't. Misconceptions, I guess in a way they don't really bother me anymore because I've sort of accepted that my public persona is something that is not totally of my making. And so I like that it's a weird mystery.
These views play right into the theme of their new movie, out April 15th.
What happens to us makes us who we are.
We tell ourselves stories about our own past to, I guess, maybe become the people that we want to be.
What are you looking for?
The truth.